and count on the number line. See how things add up. If you count on the number line, you can add and subtract.
Did you know you can use a number line to add and subtract? Let's use the number line to find out what 10 minus 5 equals. Start at 0 and jump 10 spaces along the number line. Now jump 5 spaces back, because it's minus 5. What number am I standing on? 5. So that's the answer. A number line's easy to use, isn't it? And it's great exercise for a jumping jelly bean.